অনুগ্রহ করে ঘোষণাটি শুনুন। গাড়ি নাম্বার 1100 বিদ্যাঞ্জলি এক্সপ্রেস হাওড়া রেলওয়ে স্টেশন প্ল্যাটফর্ম নাম্বার 1 চলে এসেছে। ধন্যবাদ।
স্টেটসম্যান গোপাল কৃষ্ণ গোখলে ওয়ান সেড, হোয়াট বেঙ্গল থিংস টুডে ইন্ডিয়া থিংস টুমরো।
Mom, after a long tiresome journey, I'm starving.
Starving? This is just the right place. Let's have some yummy fish curry and rasgullas.
Shubha Shondhya.
Good evening.
Tui ko tate ki shaches?
We are from the US, entering India. We came to the cultural fest Atulya Bharat.
All three of them have a delicious Bengali meal.
Thank you for the delicious Bengali meal.
তুমি আমার সঙ্গ নাচবে?
শিওর।
ওয়াও,
লেটস এনজয় দ্য সফটল প্লেজেন্ট বেঙ্গালি ড্যান্স।
ওয়াই ডোন্ট ইউ ট্রাই ঋত্বিক? What Bengal thinks today, India thinks tomorrow. This is true in more ways than one. The Bengalis have led Bengali. India in many fronts. The famous Rabindranath Tagore, Aurobindo, Swami Vivekananda, such famous personalities hailed from Calcutta. Rabindranath Tagore, popularly known as Gurudev, was born in Calcutta. A renowned polymath, Tagore single-handedly reshaped the region's literature and music, and a well-known fact that he was the composer of our national anthem.
West Bengal, cultural or literary capital of India, has a long tradition of popular literature, music and drama, largely based on Bengali folklore. West Bengal is also famous for its culture and festivals, in which Durga Puja is the biggest and most important festival. So now let's welcome grade 7 girls to perform the dance which is usually performed at Durga Puja.
How West Bengal is famous for rasgullas and Bengali sweets, let us hope this performance is also as sweet as rasgullas. Let us welcome 7th girls to perform this sweetest dance.
পাঠছে নূপুর এলো যে পুজোর লড়ু।